Yo, Quinn, I know you've been waiting for this one.